Hey, family, listen. It's the family reunion here at Lord of the Harvest. And this past Sunday, you know what? I'd rather show you than tell you. Take a look at this snippet.
Woman being made from man's rib, which comes from his side, signifies that she's not above him, she's not above the man, but she's also not beneath the man. Oh, I got the women. The women love me up in here today. Because it came from his side, it's a direct show of your position and posture. Because you came from his side, it is speaking to where you should be standing when it comes to a man. Because the rib came from his side, you are not a side piece. You are by his side, and the reason he has a piece. Oh, that's right. The reason he has... Women... You are not a side piece. You are the piece by his side.
Hey, listen, I want you to know it's my goal with this sermon series to reunite God's people back to his intended design and purpose for the family. You're invited this Sunday at 10 a.m. I want to see you here at the Harvest. God bless you.